things happening to my daily life. Shadows have come alive on their own. There's people out there watching that I don't recognize. And even though you're here, I feel alone. Mother just can't find it in herself to care. Father seems to care but ends up blind. Sister's terrified, her sanity is slipping. And you're the only friend I have who's kind. Surrounding depression, responding obsession. Mindless yearning, instincts burning for the hole to be filled, a means to see the face of God. Alice, what do you really think of me? 'Cause I don't think I know myself at all. You see the shadows that I cast behind the two-way looking glass. Your sympathetic eyes have yet to fall. There's a me out there who's not the me you're talking to. But I don't know if we're different or the same. She's the side of the coin that I don't see, a split baked into reality, a painting where the artwork is the frame. Up to the electric fire brought down. I am the object and the means. You are the seer and the seen, in the protocol to which we are all bound. She follows, I follow. Her voice fills my heart. Somehow evade the spider webs I weave. I know your secrets all too well. I can make your life a living hell. But you see the me that I want you to believe. Somehow love can't overcome the fear of God in everyone. And so for your sake, I'll erase my name.